Students, apologies for the previous malfunction. I trust that your re-education is going well enough. Remember, Black history will always be taught beginning at slavery. Remember, Harriet Tubman is not your hero. Ronald Reagan is. Remember, remember, remember.
Bring them back safe, please. You never know whose face we'll see shot dead on the TV. It's sad that in society, your color and what you do can lead to your death. Being a person of color is nothing but struggle and pain. And no matter how hard we try to move forward, we always end up going back.
Speak up. Philippians 4:13, 2 Corinthians 12:19.
Boom! Clap! The window breaks! Tears rolling down one's eye! Tiptoe! Tiptoe!
It's your fault. You should have never voiced your opinion. Sit down! You're a woman. If one is in a wedlock does not mean one owns you. Loving you so much, but only hate and pain. Seeing as my Prince Charming, but you were the bad wolf. It's her fault for the abuse. No man should ever lay their hands on you. It doesn't matter if it's for self-defense or to prove something. She was thankful to you. Sacrificed her education, her life, her happiness for us. Never understood you. There's a wall between them and me. Always paints a perfect picture of an ideal family. In my eyes, there's no such thing as a perfect family in which people dream for and wish on a shooting star for. Always being bashed, women should cook, clean, and take care of the children. But men are the breadwinners. No! I'm tired. Clap, slap, why? And my identity of being African and Christian, domestic violence is a taboo but needs to be said. It doesn't only take a hit to count as domestic violence. It's when somebody puts you down, blaming you, manipulating you, trying to control you. No one understands one's story. The scars you cannot see are the hardest to heal. But my power is perfected in my weakness. I can do all things through Christ who gives me strength.
What I've been experiencing in my teenage years. The overthinking, the anxiety, feeling like you're not good enough, when letting the insecurities get the best of them. I'm lucky to grow up knowing I'm always there. And then I let them get too close, you know, the things I say and do to myself that will bring them down. It isn't easy being me. I want them to have their own thing and not feel like they should follow me. I want them to know I'm always there, dead or alive. I will always love them equally. For me, I'm always uncomfortable in our place. I don't feel like I belong anywhere. I learn not to get too comfortable because things change. When I do, it gets bad. My experience and lesson I got from this is not to trust anybody. Not even the people you think is there for you. That's why I'm always to myself. I can be loud, funny, inappropriate, but it's all disguised. Silence is the most deadliest thing to anyone. deserve an award.
Why do my people need to be silenced?
Why do I have to cover up my body? Why do I have to change for society?
Why is it bad to be gay? Why don't you care what I say?
Why does my color matter? Why are things going backwards?
Why am I afraid of my complexion? Why am I afraid to be black?
Why is it so bad to have melanin in your skin? Why are people so against it?
Why do people rape? Why do people take?
Why does America make rape?
Why is there so many mistakes?
Why was history remade? Why could they be slaves?
Why must I forget about that? Why is saying nigga now so bad?
Why can't I protest in peace? Why are there no charges for the police?
Why can't everything be okay? Why are there so many questions to say?
Why can't we ease the day? Why are things so corrupt these days?
Why is it bad to be gay? Why don't you care what I say?
Don't try to do something you can't stand. You're stabbing it up with your bare hands. And your finger quick lingers, but you're not a quick thinker. Lay her down, break her up. Her love is out of love. There's no such thing as fairy.
Such thing as fairy.
We only live in demons.
Oh, demons.
Take it off, shut her up. Tell her to take it though she's had enough. There's no such thing as fairy.
Such thing as fairy.
We only live in demons.
Oh, demons.
This isn't the end of the episode. It's not ordinary. If you only live through me, if you only look what I have seen, lay her down, break her up. Her love is out of love. There's no such thing as fairy.
Such thing as fairy.
We only live with demons. She couldn't handle it. To her smoke up, have a few drinks, get loose and have fun. Take your guard down, and it's come around. And in the end, be buried in the ground. No longer alive. They feed, taking identity, taking my identity. Lay me down, break me up. My love is out of love. There's no such thing as fairy. We only live with demons. Take it all, shut me up. Tell me to take it though I have enough. No such thing as fairies. We only live with demons. Demons.
I am a Nubian queen.
Bring us inside.